We're talking about something straight out of science fiction that's now becoming a startling reality: mosquito-sized drones for military operations. Imagine a battlefield where tiny, virtually undetectable robots, no larger than an insect, are gathering intelligence or performing covert missions. This isn't just a hypothetical scenario anymore. It's a significant leap in micro-robotics and stealth technology being pioneered by nations around the globe, with China currently making headlines for its remarkable advancements. The robotics lab at China's National University of Defense Technology, located in Hunan Province, has successfully developed these miniature bionic robots specifically engineered for covert military operations. This groundbreaking work was recently showcased on China Central Television's military channel, CCTV 7. A student researcher from NUDT, Liang Hexiang, presented one of these incredible devices, emphasizing its suitability for battlefield information reconnaissance and other highly specialized missions. These newly unveiled drones are truly astonishing in their design and capabilities. Liang Hexiang held one of them up, describing it as a mosquito-like type of robot. To be precise, these drones are reported to be as small as 2 centimeters long and 3 centimeters wide, weighing a mere 0.3 grams. Visually, they mimic insects, with a stick-shaped body featuring 2 tiny leaf-like wings on either side and 3 slender, hair-thin legs. What makes their flight so remarkable is the advanced engineering behind it. These wings, made possible by a carbon nanotube reinforced flexible driver, can flap an astounding 500 times per second, giving the drone the same elasticity and flight capability as natural insects. This allows for stable flight even in significant winds, reportedly capable of handling gusts between 38.5 to 46 miles per hour. Developing drones of such a minuscule size presents immense engineering hurdles. It demands the integration of various complex components, sensors, power sources, and control circuits into an incredibly confined space, all while ensuring optimal performance. This requires an extraordinary level of interdisciplinary collaboration, drawing expertise from micro-device engineering, advanced material science, and bionics. A key part of this innovation involves increasing the precision of chip etching to an astonishing 5 nanometers, a level of detail that allows the drone to carry vast amounts of data, hypothetically capable of containing the entire content of a Chinese classic like The Art of War in a nail-sized area. The primary role envisioned for these mosquito-sized drones is in covert military operations. Their miniature scale and biomimetic design are specifically tailored to allow them to operate discreetly in complex battlefield environments. This means they are ideal for gathering crucial information and executing special missions without being detected by traditional reconnaissance equipment or radar. Their ability to remain virtually invisible makes them invaluable for intelligence gathering and stealth navigation, dramatically expanding tactical advantages. This development represents a significant step in China's accelerating pursuit of next-generation warfare technologies, signaling a strategic shift in how modern armies might conduct reconnaissance, electronic warfare, and precision operations in the coming years. Beyond these tiny flyers, China is also pushing the boundaries with other innovative drone technologies. They've reportedly tested artillery-launched drones capable of withstanding forces over 3,000 times their own weight during launch from a 155mm or 6-inch cannon shell. This innovation could revolutionize rapid drone deployment, allowing reconnaissance units to be inserted directly onto the battlefield from long distances. Furthermore, reports indicate that the People's Liberation Army is already operating AI-controlled drone swarms, with individual drones weighing under 1 kilogram, some of which can even carry small explosive payloads. It's important to understand the scale here. Internationally, a microdrone is generally defined as any unmanned aerial vehicle under 250 grams, or about 9 ounces. China's latest drone is vastly smaller than that. While China's mosquito drone marks a significant milestone, the development of insect-like drones has been a long-standing goal for military and commercial designers worldwide. For instance, Norway's Black Hornet is a well-known palm-sized helicopter-shaped microdrone, widely adopted by armies globally for close-range scouting. The latest version, the Black Hornet 4, has even earned the prestigious U.S. Department of Defense Blue UAS Refresh Award, recognized for its improved battery life, durability, and operational functional range. It's so compact, it can fit in a soldier's belt pouch. In the United States, Harvard University's Weiss Institute unveiled its RoboBee project in 2019. This micro drone, about half the size of a paperclip and weighing just 0.1 grams, flies by contracting artificial muscles with electrical jolts. While it can fly, swim underwater, and even perch using static electricity, it remains primarily confined to lab environments. The U.S. Air Force also confirmed its own microdrone development in 2021, though public information on their progress has been sparse since then. These flapping wing designs, like China's Mosquito drone and Harvard's RoboBee, are particularly notable because their flight mechanisms may make them quieter and significantly harder to detect in chaotic battlefield scenarios. Imagine a swarm of these insect drones, especially if controlled by artificial intelligence. They could become an incredibly potent tool for surveillance or even for delivering miniature explosive or toxic payloads. It's also fascinating to look back at the history of such ambitious projects. As early as the 1970s, the US CIA attempted to develop an insect-type aircraft called the insectocopter. This dragonfly-shaped craft was designed to generate lift by fluttering its wings. However, despite a budget that, in today's value, amounted to around $2 million, the project ultimately failed to leave the lab. It was deemed too difficult to control and impractical for real-world application outside a controlled environment, highlighting just how far microrobotics and material science have advanced since then. Today, a student at the Chinese University of Hong Kong in Shenzhen even set a world record speed with a palm-sized drone, reaching over 211 miles per hour, showcasing the incredible performance capabilities now being achieved in the space. The implications of microrobotics technology extend far beyond military applications. In the medical field, researchers are exploring micro and nanorobotics for revolutionary purposes such as targeted drug delivery, enabling precise medication delivery to diseased areas. They could also facilitate minimally invasive surgeries, high-precision diagnostic procedures, and even navigate the human body to treat diseases from within. Their ability to access hard-to-reach or dangerous areas makes them invaluable tools across various sectors. However, the proliferation of such advanced discrete technology also brings significant ethical considerations. The very nature of mosquito-sized drones designed for undetectable intelligence gathering raises serious questions about privacy and the potential for misuse. The ability to conduct surveillance in such a subtle manner can infringe upon individual rights and ignite global debates on the boundaries of observation. Conversely, proponents argue that these drones could ultimately save lives by reducing the need for human involvement in dangerous military operations, thereby enhancing the safety and effectiveness of missions by mitigating risk. In conclusion, the unveiling of China's mosquito-sized drone is a stark reminder of the rapid pace of advancement in military robotics and micro-robotics worldwide. This isn't just about a single device. It signifies a global race where small, intelligent, and stealthy robots are poised to redefine how military operations are conducted and how scientists interact with our world. Whether on the battlefield, within our bodies, or in environmental conservation, these micro-robots offer a glimpse into a future that is both highly advanced and, quite possibly, profoundly discreet. It's a field to watch closely, as its developments will undoubtedly shape the strategic landscape and technological frontier for years to come. Thank you for tuning in today. If you found this discussion insightful, please hit that like button, subscribe for more content on emerging technologies, and let us know your thoughts in the comments below. We'll see you next time.